Happy automation.
I'm gonna show you how to save us some blocks of your workflow for reuse it. Like sometimes you are required some blocks to reuse it in another workflow. That's a really frustrating thing to copy and paste and copy and paste. It's a little bit difficult, but you can also save it by the functionality of Automa. You can see here a left bottom icon, open packages. Firstly, I'll tell you how to make a package, then we'll use it in workflow. When you want to build your package, firstly hold a control key. Click on activity which you want to include into your package. I'll click on a new window, then hold a control key and then select another activity. And remember that it's a minor difference but it's really useful. If you will just select this activity, then just include activity to your packages. If you will also select here a flow of your workflow, then it will also include it. That's a little minor difference. You can also make a package without it, but if you will also include it, that will useful. You will not need to make a flow of your workflow every time. And then appropriate, you will press here right click, and here you will see set as a package, and here package name. Now it's successfully saved. When you require your package, you will just open on at left bottom corner. Here is the open package, and then paste in your workflow. Our flow is also included in our packages. That's a make sense to reuse your activity in a form of packages. I hope it's helpful video for you.